Chad's back to get a tattoo to remind him of his SWAT team days.
Chad, what's going on? How's it going?
I'll show you what you got. Here's our two ladies.
Right when I turned into the shop, I saw it on the easel there, and I was like, yes, man, you got it. You know, perfect.
I'm going to set them up on your arm. We'll be together and all that, but dig it?
Yeah.
All right.
I've been planning this tattoo for over a year. Done a lot of research on it, a lot of images, so I'm pretty excited.
So obviously you were with the SWAT team, and then now you've changed to firefighter.
Yeah.
What prompted the transition? Is this something you...
Change of lifestyle. You know, there's no way I can do the desk job. To me, it's the whole teamwork thing. I had that teamwork element in, you know, SWAT.
Of course, yeah.
You know, the jobs are different, but they're a lot alike. You know, in SWAT, we were in the truck, 10 guys all day, up and down.
Yeah, dependent upon each other, I would imagine.
Yeah, I mean, we come in, we'd shoot, we'd load up the truck, we'd go shoot, we'd drill together, eat together. On the weekends, we'd, you know, go out together, everything was together.
Get used to that.
Oh, you know, Chad's lived quite a life. You know, he was a police officer at 20 years old. He was part of the SWAT team. He's now a fireman.
From 7 in the morning to 7 in the morning, 24-hour shifts, you don't know what you're going to get. You come in, you don't know if you're going to have one call by 12 o'clock in the afternoon, or you're going to have 10 calls by 12 o'clock in the afternoon. You don't know. You're always out there for whatever. And that's what I love about that. That's what I love about both jobs.
Like, yeah, you know, I'm doing something different every day. I'm being a different person every day.
Actually, you do the same thing, but it's always different.
Right, yeah. Is that the rifle that you used when you...
Yeah, that was one of the rifles that we used. That was for intermediate engagement. You know, I wanted her with a particular assault rifle, the firefighter girl with the helmet, with the 343 for the firefighters that we lost in 11, and an axe. And that's what I brought to Darren.
If you're doing a big piece and using a lot of color, you know, a lot of times you'll have to mix up certain tones of colors you want. And a lot of times even the colors you may have already mixed may not be right for one person's skin tone compared to another, so you gotta kind of adjust that. And that's pretty much what I was doing towards the end of the tattoo and working with the colors and all that.
All that's left for Chad's ladies are the twinkles in their eyes.
There you go, man, check it out.
Go to the mirror here. Just...
Yeah.
My tattoo is amazing. I think the guys at work are gonna be trying to pull my arm all day, just trying to look at the girls, trying to catch a glimpse. And I think he did a great job representing me with the two girls. They're both beautiful, sexy as hell.